Hello everyone, this is Zeno and Zumi here. Welcome to more Let's Play Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm 3 Full Burst. We started the start of this ninja war. Let's start the fight against Hanzo.
I expect no less of Lord Hanzo. Mifune, what are you doing? Why stay with the ninja? You are staunchly samurai. To serve ninja, how can you still call yourself samurai? You should be ashamed. We do not serve ninja. The one master that we follow, who has never changed since the olden days. Is peace. Peace? We pledge ourselves to peace, and act upon that conviction. So, that's your answer? Peace, loyalty? Nothing could be more foolish than to stay trapped in that way of thinking. In the end, what's important is who survives. Might makes right. It always has, and it always will. It's meaningless to judge by who wins or loses. What's important is conviction. The conviction in your heart. Boast all you want. We could talk for 10 years, for 100, but we will never exchange our opinions. The only true justice is the heart within yourself.
Fine, then. Let me show you now the strength of the conviction in my heart.
We're gonna play as Mifune. So? This honestly feels weird, playing as a samurai and not a ninja in a ninja game. But hey, it's unique. I don't know why. Why his is. Excuse me, Hanzo. It just seems weird. I'm surprised the battle went quickly, because usually Hanzo is much more tougher than that.
Once I had it too, but I have it
decided this battle. Incredible.
He's facing a powerful opponent in Hanzo, Lord Mifune.
Report from General Mifune in the 5th Company. They've successfully defeated Hanzo.
He did it.
I knew Mifune wouldn't fail. And I was right.
Yeah.
Now let's look back on the map. Third Company. A battle that is very well known in this game for being much better than any form of media can portray it.
Kids here too.
It's been a while, Kakashi.
The demon and that child with the ice style.
I knew I would have to fight, but I never imagined it would be against you, Kakashi. That day on the bridge, you were supposed to finish me off and send me to hell. But when I came to, I was with Haku. I thought it was strange, but this place seems neither heaven nor hell.
This is the world of the living. It's not a place for you anymore.
Zabuza, Haku.
Ah, you've grown up. Kakashi's little Kunoichi. And is that other lad still doing well?
Yes.
Zabuza, thanks to the two of you, Naruto was able to discover his ninja way. At your grave, he pledged to follow it. He's grown to be a splendid ninja.
Well then, now he shall get even stronger.
Kakashi, you understand what will happen to us now, don't you? This body is nothing but a puppet. Use your power on us.
Talked enough. I need you to get to work now.
You must stop us.
Zabuza.
Kakashi, I beg of you. You must stop us again. My dream was to die an instrument of Zabuza. The fact that Sabuza is also here under the influence of this jutsu means I failed to protect him from you that day. And now, not only can I not protect Sabuza, I cannot even do his bidding.
No. You did indeed protect Sabuza. You did everything you could. He died from a different cause. Plus, Sabuza never thought you were a tool to use for his destructive whims.
Kakashi, don't you say another word.
Sabuza.
I remember that day. It was my first defeat ever. Kakashi, don't hold back. Use whatever means necessary to stop me. Remember, I am already dead. And I died human.
Yes, I know.
Thank you. Sabuza.
A warm up for what's truly to come. This battle is Kakashi versus Sabuza. Sabuza's a pretty hard hitting opponent. In this form, he's not right now that tough, but
this is unbelievable. Kakashi, those are...
Yeah, they're the Hidden Mist Village's most brutal unit. The previous seven ninja swordsmen of the mist.
And Haku, don't worry about them. I'll take them.
Of course. Kakashi is after Sabuza and Haku then. You must have known them quite well. Then make sure they give him a good fight.
Guy,
opponents are those six ninja.
Do you have a plan, Gai-sensei?
They're very skilled at jutsu. If we waste time fooling around, we'll just increase our losses. This has to be a quick battle. Now everyone attack at once! Lee, Sakura, back me up!
We couldn't! It's too dangerous to take on all those powerful ninja at once! Wouldn't it be better to try and separate them as much as possible and then attack one at a time?
Next time on Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm 3 Full Burst, we will be fighting 6 of the 7 Ninja Swordsmen of the Mist, and then getting to fight a really hard battle emotionally. This is Ino Nazuma signing out.